jump back jab counter.
Yeah, man. Set that situation.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, big damage. Knocked out one more hit. He should get the super into the kill. Oh, but he's out of the corner getting punished.
Yeah. And the scary thing about that is the uppercut's not even invincible. So it's risky. Oh! What a confirm off of the back heavy punch. And this should be able to kill. You could take that one to the bank.
I definitely, you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and say I think he just did it. I don't think he was that ready for a dive kick. Seriously. At that point, I would have been panicking, just blocking all day. But that was clean, though. Who am I to judge? I do not play Chun-Li.